different charging connectors and communication protocols across the world are making it difficult to release high-quality and affordable products. The Scienlab Charging Discovery System, CDS, helps infrastructure providers and electric vehicle manufacturers conform to the necessary standards and guarantee interoperability. The CDS can be used in three ways. Electric Vehicle Supply Equipment, EVSE-Test, in combination with a bidirectional power source, to emulate any type of electric vehicle and battery, the CDS makes it possible to test EVSEs under real conditions. Electric Vehicle EV-Test, using the same bidirectional power source on the opposite side, to emulate any charging station with a power from 10 kilowatts to 720 kilowatts and a maximum DC current of 600 amps, the CDS is ready to test the charging system of all EVs at their full operation range. Man in the middle test. As man in the middle, the CDS measures and decodes communication and power signals between an EV and charging station, helping to identify potential interoperability issues. Scienlab's Charging Discovery System, one of the many ways Keysight is driving the future of e-mobility.